Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. First off, I just want to say a humongous thank you to everyone for coming back to the channel. I know that we've taken a massive break and I just want to say thank you for being patient with me. I needed to do a little bit of rebranding, and so I've changed things a little bit. There's a possibility that I might need to change the name of my channel, but anyway, enough about that. We are back with more fun collectibles, mystery unboxings, and that's what this channel is all about. And I'm so excited to come back with a bang today because we are going to be opening the amazing, the talented, the Disney Doorables Series number 7, which also include some special color reveal additions that you have to dunk in water. Plus, there's going to be lots of fun surprises inside of each of these boxes, which we have 6 boxes to open today. There's going to be the either 5, 6, or 7 Doorables inside. We are also going to be having the capability of getting lots of fun new figurines because Series 7 has amazing new characters that we haven't seen before, and I'm so excited. Let's start with the special color reveal additions. So we've got Mickey Mouse. He's either in black and white or in color. We've got Aurora in her blue dress, which looks purple here, and her pink dress. We've got Hank from Finding Dory in orange and also in yellow, the Cheshire Cat in light pink and dark pink, and then we have Pascal in both blue and orange. Next, we are able to collect the Incredibles. We are also able to collect Up. We are able to collect all these Princess and the Frog characters, including my fave, Rey, from that movie. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with Rey. Then we're also going to be able to collect the Inside Out characters, Jungle Book. We've got Frozen 2, and we also have Beauty and the Beast, which is so very exciting. I'd love to know which figurines you would like to see in this video today. And guys, why don't we go ahead and get started? It's mystery time! Okay guys, so let's go ahead and open this door and see who we've got. Oh, okay. It says use this little guy to find the hidden Mickey. Okay. Oh, okay. I understand what's happening. Okay. So this is going to reveal how many we have in this box, 5, 6, or 7. So I see 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so I think we have a total of 5. Oh, okay, yep, I was right. Total of 5. Keep in mind for Doorables is that we have common, rare, ultra rare, and special edition, so I will be mentioning that to you. I'm not going to go through every single character because we did kind of look over that at the beginning of the video, and then here's just a really quick overview for you. But guys, let's go ahead and get started. Any of the color reveals we're going to do at the end of the video, so let's go ahead and start with this first one and see who we've got. Now, you may notice that I've got Flounder over here. Flounder is if we have floundered, meaning that we have duplicates. We will be putting our duplicates inside of Flounder. So that's why he is sitting over there. Ooh, oh my goodness. Okay, so our very first is going to be King Louie, and King Louie looks super duper cute. I love that he's got glittery eyes. He's got really cute little pursed lips. All right, let's move on to figurine number 2. Ooh, oh my gosh. We have Tiana in her blue dress. Tiana's looking beautiful, holding up the edge of her dress with her hand out. And we have to do a little traditional boop, little high five. She's got her tiara. She's got golden glittery eyes, which are so pretty. And she's got her hair up in a bun. Oh, she's looking super cute. Okay, so I'm gonna separate them into movie so we can keep track of them. King Lou, I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you guys already. King Louie is a rare and Tiana is a common. Moving on to figurine number 3. Let's see who we have. Oh, we've got Disgust. Oh my gosh, Disgust is so pretty. So she's got this like really gorgeous glittery skin going on. She is looking disgusted, as she should, hence her name. She's got a really fun little dress on, purple accessories. Her hair is in like a green bob. She is super cute. So Disgust is a common. All right, so Inside Out will go up there. Okay, let's see who is next. Come on, Ray. Ooh, okay, we've got our first color reveal. So this is an example of the color reveal. We're going to place our color reveals off to the side, and then we are going to dissolve the color off of them later on in the video. So I'm going to place our color reveals kind of down here in the corner so I remember to, dunk them at the end of the video. Okay, let's move on. And that was, by the way, that was Princess Aurora. I don't know if I mentioned that's from Sleeping Beauty. Okay, let's see who we've got. Yay! Okay, one of my most favorite Doorables ever is the Beast. How adorable is he? He's looking so dapper in his blue outfit. He looks like he's getting ready to dance with Princess Belle. We have to. Boop. High five. So beautiful, glittery eyes, and look at his ponytail! Oh my goodness, is this considered a rat tail? Are we in rat tail territory, or is this a ponytail? Comment down below. Moving on to box number two, let's take a peek and see how many we have. Okay, so it looks like it is a very similar. I think we've only got five in this one. All right, let's take a peek. Yep, darn it, only five. That's okay. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you guys again. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be so bad at this. Beast is common. Okay, here we are. We're not gonna forget this time, you guys. Oh my gosh, we've got Doug. I have just met you and I love you. Oh, he's so precious. Doug is a rare. Oh my gosh, he is a rare. Okay, first of all, we love Doug. Can we appreciate his giant nose? I love that. And here he is. He's got his collar on and he has golden eyes and his eyes are a little offset, which is so adorable. Yay! Oh, I'm so excited we have Doug. Number two, Disney Doorables. What collectible figurine are we going to get? We're going to get Jack-Jack. Jack-Jack is from The Incredibles. He is a common, but man, is he adorable. He's in his little Incredibles onesie. He's got really pretty blue sparkly eyes and he has his little eye mask on. And then here's the back of him. And yes, check out his tiny little spiked piece of hair. Oh my goodness, adorable. We're gonna put The Incredibles there. Moving on to number three in this box. So we've got a Disney Doorable box, Disney Doorable bag. Let's see who it is. It's Anna. Oh my gosh. So this is our first Frozen character. She is looking so cute. Anna is in her dress and it looks very similar to the one that she wore in the When I'm Older scene, that song with Olaf, which is one of my most favorite songs from Frozen 2. She's holding some really beautiful like sunflower-esque flowers. She's got blue glittery eyes. You can see the detail in her braid and her hair. It's so pretty. She also has a flower on the back of her hair and some ribbons kind of hanging down. Wow, she's so pretty. I love her. We're gonna put her up here. Anna is a rare. Let's see what we have got for the fourth one in this box. We have, ooh, I think we got a Jungle Book character. We have Ka. Oh my goodness. Wow. Look at Ka's eyes. Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. So here is Ka. Ka is a common and he's got one blue eye, one yellow eye, and then he's got kind of opposites going on. Holographic glitter in one eye and then holographic glitter in the pupil of the other. He's looking super crazed. He's got his body kind of coiled around him. And the little tip of his tail. Man, he is super cool. What a great, great figurine. Okay. Last one in box number two. Let's see who it is. Oh, okay. So we've got another color reveal. We've got Pascal this time. I'm going to set Pascal next to Sleeping Beauty. Okay, it's time for box number three. We're gonna go ahead and skip the guessing and just open and see what we've got because it takes too long for me to search. And you guys don't wanna wait. And I don't wanna wait either. Oh no, we've got another one with five, darn it. Hopefully we'll get some with more. All right, let's open this guy and see what we've got for our first pull. Ooh, is this Sadness? Oh, it is. Okay, so we have Sadness from Inside Out. She's considered a rare. Her skin is so pretty. Again, it's that glittery blue color, similar to what Disgust had. She's got blue glittery eyes. Oh, look at her sad face. Oh, that's so sad. She's wearing her fluffy sweater. She's kind of wringing her hands. She's got really beautiful blue hair. She is such a great character. I love Sadness as a character so much. Which of the Inside Out traits is your favorite character? I think Sadness and Joy are both. Well, no, Bing Bong. Sadness and Bing Bong are probably my two faves. All right, next. Let's see who we've got. Ooh, we've got Mowgli. He's holding his hands out. His hands are huge. Let's give him a boop. Boop. High five. He's super cute. So he is wearing his loincloth. He doesn't have a shirt. And you can even see the details in his toes, which are hilarious. He has got really lovely holographic glitter eyes. He's got a little tuft of hair kind of sticking up the back, and then here is the back of him. He is super cute. I love that they included Jungle Book. It was kind of fun to see some more rare movies in this, and I hope that they continue to do more and more rare movies where we're not having some duplicates from ones that we have had in series past. This one's kind of chunky. What's in here? Oh my goodness, it's Carl! Oh. Oh my goodness. We have Carl. Oh, he's so cute. Oh my gosh, he is so cute. I can't even handle him right now. Okay, we've got his white wispy hair. Look at the little boof in the front of his hair. And he's got blue glitter eyes, his giant glasses, kind of his ongoing kind of smirk that he wears throughout the entire film. He does have his cane, and his cane is with tennis balls, which is so flippin' cute. And then here Carl is in his regular clothing. Oh my goodness. He's so cute. So Carl is a common, and we're gonna put Carl right next to his buddy, Doug. All right, let's see who we've got next. Ooh, we have Naveen. So this is they call it Frog Prince, but this is Prince Naveen in frog form, and he is always wearing this like very intense smirk, which I'm so glad that they were able to actually capture that in his tiny figurine, because this is how I remember him from the film. I love his coloration. It's a really nice like olivey green color. He even has his like eyebrows, even though he doesn't, which is super fun. Very large hands and feet, and then here is the back of him with some detail. Oh my gosh, so cute. See who we've got. Oh, all right, we've got another color reveal Pascal. So I'm gonna leave color reveal Pascal down there. Hopefully that means we have both colors. That would be awesome. Okay, we're gonna open box number 4. I'm just gonna go ahead and open it up and see how many we have. Not gonna do the hidden Mickey find. It is a really cute idea though, but I do kind of miss the individual doors. They were kind of a pain, but we have 5 again, unfortunately. Oh my gosh, did I forget? Okay. Prince Naveen is common, and Pascal is obviously a color reveal, which are the special editions. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, we've got crazy old Maurice. We've got Belle's papa. Oh my God. Wow, look at how he looks. Oh my goodness, this is hilarious. He definitely looks a little bit crazy here. His glittery eyes are stunning, but I love that they made his eyes look larger, like he was actually looking through goggles. That is so very clever. He's got wild wisps on the side of his hair, which is super fun. It looks like he's reaching for something, like a high five, boop. And he is wearing his apron, which is really fun. Oh my goodness. Look at the back of his hair. I am living. Okay, so Maurice is a rare. So he's gonna go up next to the Beast. My gosh, how hilarious. Okay, let's see who we've got. Ooh, oh my gosh, we've got Elastigirl. We have Elastigirl, also known as Mrs. Incredible, also known as Body Yaddy 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 Yaddy. She looks super cute, although her curves are not as exaggerated as you would find in the film. She is wearing a metallic eyepiece, a little bit different than what Jack-Jack is wearing. She's got really pretty golden glitter eyes. She's got her little bob that's kind of wisped off to one side, hands on her hips. She has the incredible symbol on her suit, which is different because Jack-Jack actually does not have that, but the rest of the Incredibles do. And then there's the back of her. She looks super cute. She is a common. So we'll set her next to her baby boy, Jack-Jack. Who do we have? Ooh, oh no! We have our very first flounder. We've got Princess Tiana. Oh no! All right. Next. Who do we got? We got... What? Okay, this has actually never happened in an unboxing for Doorables before where I got the same figurine in the same box. Floundered. Who do we have? Oh, we've got another. Oh my gosh, this is the first Hank we've gotten. We got Color Reveal Hank. Really excited to see which one we have, either yellow or orange. So we'll be doing that at the end of the video. So I'm putting him here with the Color Reveal. And then here we have our next box, number 5. Guys, we're doing pretty good. We've only had 2 duplicates, which is pretty decent, honestly. Oh gosh, I'm not good at opening this one. Okay, oh darn it. Okay, we only have 5 again. I wish we could get one with more than that. It seems like there's not very many that have more than 5. Oh look, we had Dash. Okay, so Dash is looking super adorable. He's got blue glitter eyes. He also has a metallic mask. For some reason, Jack-Jack did not have a metallic mask. I wonder if it's because he's a baby and he hasn't earned his metallic mask and he hasn't earned his little Incredibles symbol yet. But anyway, he is also in his Incredibles suit. He's got really fun hair. He's got like a little, I call it a duck tail, but although a duck tail should be at the back, it kind of looks like a little duck tail up here on top. I thought that his hair was going to be more yellow for some reason. I know that's like a really weird observation, but he almost looks like he is like light brown hair in this, which is kind of weird. But anyway, we'll put him next to his mom. He is a rare. Okay, let's see who we've got next. Ooh, we've got another. Uh-oh, I think this is Naveen. Yep, okay, we've been floundered. We got our third duplicate of Naveen. Moving on. Not our third duplicate of Naveen, but our third duplicate of the video. Okay, had to clarify that. Oh, it's orange. Oh, who do we have? Oh my gosh, we've got Shere Khan, you guys. Ooh, this is a really cool one. I am really liking the Jungle Book ones. This is actually a very large figurine. Shere Khan is a common, and he looks fairly menacing with his like eyebrows. He's looking off into a certain direction. Gold glitter eyes. You can see his really pretty stripes on his back. And yeah, he's a really big. They did a really good job. Look how big the Jungle Book characters are in comparison to the others. Very large. I don't mind that. I think they're very cool and very detailed, and they're also new with this series, so I like that. All right, let's see who we have next. Ooh, we have a Mickey Mouse color reveal. This is kind of exciting. So here's Mickey Mouse, and we are gonna see if he's gonna be in black and white or in color at the end of the video. Next from this box, let's see who we've got. Ooh, we've got Olaf. Oh my gosh, we got Olaf and a little marshmallow. Oh, this is super cute. This is a common, and there is sweet little Olaf with his little teeth out and his carrot nose. He's got really pretty holographic eyes, and then he's got a little Snoji that he's holding on to. Oh my gosh, he's so, oh, this is so adorable. I think I might have called him Marshmallow earlier, and that's not what I meant. I meant he's got a little Snoji with him. But anyway, he's got his little stick arms, which is so cute, and he's got his little sticks that kind of poke out of the top of his head. This one is really adorable, and he's gonna go up there with Anna. Okay, next, we've got our last box. Let's see what we've got. Oh no, guys, we got 5 again, dang. Okay, let's go ahead and see who we are gonna start with. We are gonna start with, oh no, we got another King Louis, so we've been floundered again. Go ahead and put him in the duplicates pile. Next, we have got, oh no, another Tiana. Shoot. Oh, I wonder if we have a full duplicate box. Oh no. Oh no. We've got Disgust. Also floundered. Oh. Beast. I think we had a duplicate box, you guys. This will be the determining factor. Let's see. Yep. We had a full duplicate box. Darn it. So here's another color reveal, Sleeping Beauty, which we will color reveal in just a moment here. So let me go get some water and I'll be right back. Okay, it's time for a color reveal situation. I think we're going to start with our Sleeping Beauties. So you just dunk them in the water and kind of let them dissolve off their paint a little bit, kind of wiggle them around. And then we will see what color we have. Okay, so we have the pink dress. Let me wipe her down a little bit. She's gonna have a little bit of paint in her crevasses for right now because I haven't had a lot of time to spend with her cleaning her up. But here she is. She's in her pink dress looking super cute, and she's got a really nice little smile on her face and blue glittery eyes. And so we now need her in her blue dress. So I'm gonna put her in and get her second one going and see if we got both the ones that we were looking for. Oh, nope. Guys, we have another pink dress. So I'm just going to place her off to the side as she is a flounder for us. Next, we're going to move on to Mickey. So we only have one Mickey. Mickey can either be colored or he can be in black and white. So let's take a peek and see what we've got. Oh my goodness. Okay, Mickey is super duper adorable. I love his little pose where he's sitting with his hands kind of in between his legs and then his hand out. We're gonna give him a boop, boop. And he is clearly in color, so you can see his yellow shoes and his red pants. Oh, he's super precious, but he does still have a little bit of paint on him, but that's okay. We're gonna put him up here and I will give him a proper bath later. Next, we're gonna move on to our Pascals. We're gonna see if we have a blue Pascal or an orange Pascal. So let's see what we've got. We've got a really pretty like teal Pascal. I for some reason thought he was gonna be a lot more blue, but here he is with his gold glitter eyes. He's really cute. He's like sitting with his little hands underneath his chin, like he's at a slumber party and he's doing some, like talking about some hot goss that's happening at school or something, or maybe at work. But he is super duper adorable. He's got a really fun cinnamon roll tail, and he's got a really fun little, I don't know, shark fin head, or that's proper for what he is as a little chameleon, but man, he is super cute. Okay, so we got blue. So let's see if this one is gonna be orange. Let's see what we've got. We did it, we got orange. Okay, so we got both. Sorry, let me wipe him down. He needs a little bit better bath, but we have the orange Pascal. Oh my gosh, that's so exciting. So we got both color options for him, which is really fun. We were not floundered. I actually like him in both colors. It's so fun to see him in something other than green. So I'm gonna go ahead and put him there next to his other form. And we're gonna move on to Hank from Finding Dory. Let's see what color Hank is gonna be. He can either be yellow or he can be orange. Just a reminder, all of these color reveals are considered the special edition characters of this series. So just wanted to throw that out for you guys. All right, let's see what we've got. Ooh, we have traditional orange Hank, yay! Finding Dory is one of my most favorite Pixar films, and so I'm so excited to have Hank. Hank is looking super concerned. He's also carrying around his coffee pot that he likes to go into, and it's fun because his coffee pot is white, and I like that they have that detail. He's got blue glitter eyes, and then here's kind of the details of his body. Again, sorry, he's not completely cleaned off, but that's what he looks like. He's super adorbs. So my top three favorites from this video are gonna have to go to crazy old Maurice Ka with his crazy eyes. I guess I have a thing for crazy eyes, guys. And then it's gonna have to go to color reveal Hank. I'd love to know which ones were your favorite. And also, are you collecting Doorables? I'd love to know if you have started a Doorables collection and what you're in search of. So guys, it was so much fun being together today and finally being back and opening some mystery collectibles for you guys. I hope that you liked this video. If you did, please hit the thumbs up button. Also, be sure to subscribe down below for lots more collectible mystery unboxings coming very, very soon. I love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.